A woman is at home when she hears someone knocking at her door. She goes to the door, opens it, and sees a man standing there. He asks the lady, "Do you have a vagina?" She slams the door in disgust. The next morning, the same man comes and asks her, "Do you have a vagina?" She slams the door again. Later that night, when her husband gets home, she tells him what has happened for the last 2 days. Husband tells his wife, "Honey, I am taking an off tomorrow, just in case this guy shows up again." Next morning, they heard the knock and ran for the door. Husband tells the wife, "Honey, I'll hide here and listen. And if it is the same guy, I want you to answer to the question, because I want to see where he's going with this." She nods yes to her husband and opens the door. Sure enough, the same fellow is standing there. He asks, "Do you have a vagina?" "Yes, I do," the man replies. "Good. Would you mind telling your husband to leave my wife alone and start using yours?"